I'm 10 Tampa Bay meteorologist Greg Gilmore, and this is Hurricane Hacks. Now, why am I talking about tornadoes? Hurricanes and tornadoes go hand in hand.
Tornadoes are a huge threat during the hurricane,
especially in the front right quadrant. Now, in this front right quadrant, you're also going to have the most powerful winds in the hurricane. You'll also see the highest storm surge, but this is the area specifically where tornadoes are most likely. Now, you really can get a tornado anywhere in the hurricane, and that's why you really do need to find your safe space. Now, the most ideal place for this is going to be in a basement, but we don't have a lot of basements here in Florida. So you need to find some place like an interior room, avoid top floors, stay away from those exterior rooms, the one with windows in your home. Now, obviously no place outside is safe. So that interior room, put as many walls in between you and the outside world, someplace like a pantry or a bathroom is gonna be the best place to keep yourself safe during the storm. When you and your kids ride a bike, you use a helmet to keep your head safe. But if a tornado strikes, a helmet can also keep you and your kids safe. So if there's ever a watch or a warning, keep this nearby.